some red wine, a little bit of rum, and some delicious fruit. Mix them together and have a party perfect sangria. I've added all the fruit to my pretty pitcher. I've reserved some fruit for the garnish for the glasses. One bottle of a fruity red wine. 1.5 cups of dark spiced rum. 1 cup of fresh orange juice. Then stir it around a bit, muddling the fruit. You'll want to put plenty of ice in the glass. Don't forget the garnish. It makes a party.